I don't know where I'm going wrong. She lies to my face. Never know what she's up to. It's the deceit I can't stand.
Who can?
Oh, thanks for your help.
Anytime, Nev. Anytime.
It's a little old tap, but have a look at this. Don't.
What? Well, that's not even precious. It's a costume piece.
Are you sure?
100%.
Do you know about that one, then?
Gooey! Are you the antique specialist?
Yes, I am.
So, what are we talking?
Well, Jess will contact you.
Well, you know where I am.
Now these, on the other hand, they may be a different story.
I am so dead. Liv, a peeping Tom. Who would have thought?
It's the agency.
Ooh. Go on, answer it.
Too keen. Hello? Yes, that's right. Was it my new photos? Right. Okay.
Right. What is it?
I'm not doing the lingerie shoot anymore.
Why?
They want me for sleepwear.
Well, what's wrong with that?
They only use the fat girls for the pyjamas. That way they can cover them up.
Oh, funny.
Listen, Louise, even though you were really annoyed with me this morning, please will you join me for dinner?
No.
Why not?
Because you've mentioned that I was annoyed, so now I'm all annoyed again.
Silly me.
You love it when I'm all domineering.
I don't! Let me down, Warren! Stop it! All the blood is rushing to my head, my eyeballs are gonna pop out! Stop it!
What, are you celebrating your freedom then?
No, Tony, we're just having a meal. Here we are.
Ow! Ow! My feet hurt! Mum! Did you organise all of this? It's really romantic.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Yeah, right, Warren, since when?
I'm not answering that question.
Can you get my chair, then?
I was just doing it.
Always keep it in the car.
Never the value. I'm sure it's not worth waiting an afternoon over.
350 at the last auction.
Are you kidding? A pair of naff old shepherds?
Nope. Each.
Some people have spent a lot of money on a load of rubbish.
How much does she want for them?
Nothing really, a tenner.
I knew you'd be good at this. That is for that awful woman who gave you the figures. And this is for you. Finder's fee of 200. Okay with you?
We've got to give Frankie more than that.
You told her a tenner. Deal's a deal.
Nice bike.
Yeah. You used to have one thing about getting another one.
Yeah, I'd love to join you, but the missus won't allow it. You see, that's the thing with wives. Sorry.
No. Ah. Listen, keep going. Tell me how suffocating wives can be, it helps. I'm sorry.
Hey, how are you? I was gonna call you, but... well, I didn't think it was any of my business.
No, it's your fault, Mara.
I brought her up.
You're brilliant, Mara. It hasn't changed.
If it had brought her up to think about people's feelings, then maybe she'd tell you just how sorry she is and give you the apology you deserve.
Just don't know what I did wrong.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Oh, I must have. You've got to really hate someone to do what she did.
You will still come see me, though, won't you?
Don't know how I can.
You lived with us. You're like my son. Please, Russ.
No, I just, I need to keep things simple. I think it's best if I say goodbye now, and, I never thought it'd end like this, Myra, but, thanks.
Ross, I'm so sorry.